X-Files is really back as a result of its fans. We wouldn't be coming back without them.
We want to satisfy the mythology of it. And then there's going to be standalones. Our show can go a lot of different ways. And the fans, I think, like all those ways that it goes.
I can imagine what that must be like as a fan. You see these familiar faces and the familiar cross beams of light coming out of the darkness and hear that soundtrack.
Was really putting the band back together. The people you're going to see doing these episodes are the people who actually helped to create the X-Files series.
He knew the first and the sixth were mythology episodes, and then the ones in the middle would be standalones. That was really whatever Jim and Darren and I came up with.
I knew that there was a big interest from the fans to see more monster stuff, but also we have a big fandom based around the mythology.
I like the twist that Chris put on the mythology.
We are playing with this mythology in a whole new way, and the government's secreting of evidence about extraterrestrials might come into play.
Scully, are you ready for this?
I don't know. There's a choice.